Previously on Line of Fire.
Drop the gun, Charlie. Put the gun down!
Bert's dead.
Charlie Miller shot him.
Hey.
Todd, what are you doing here?
Same thing you are. You got reassigned from San Diego to Richmond, right?
Are you Special Agent in charge, Cohen?
Uh-huh.
I'm Special Agent Van Dorn.
We were expecting you next week.
This is my friend Roy Ravella I was telling you about.
You come with high recommendations from low places.
$500 a week, trial salary. You can help yourself to the fridge at will, of course.
You hit your hands off!
FBI. Sweet. Look, we really got to get the kids to school, okay? No, Billy, you like him. You all right, Billy? Are you hurt? Are you hurt?
You wrecked my freaking bike.
No, you scratched my car. Get up, hands in the air. Hands in the air.
Sure thing, you're better
than
do.
Put your hands behind your
back.
Listen
to her, pal, okay?
Back up to me. What's wrong with you, huh? What are you running?
What's wrong
you
with me? You're chasing me with a car. I'm on my bike.
Well, you stole 400 cell phones. That's a good reason, right? The AUSA wants to see you. You got
AUSA.
Any weapons on you? Yeah.
AUSA want to talk about something else?
Yeah, like what?
Something more serious.
How serious?
Drugs. Coming into Norfolk.
Nice house, Brett. Really lovely. Your wife is beautiful. Her kids are... How old is the little one?
10.
Yeah, he's just a wonderful kid. What is it, his birthday or?
Yes, sir. Just a really small party.
Yeah, very nice. Okay,
Mr. Malloy, I already told your men, okay, I'm gonna do everything I can, you know, to make sure that...
No need. I understand hard times, we all go through them. But this is over 80,000 you owe me, Brett.
Oh, trust me, I'm sick about it. I'm gonna get a payment to you as soon as I can.
No, see, that won't do, Brett. Look, I like you. I like your family. But I cannot tolerate these delays indefinitely. You understand that, don't you?
Absolutely.
You do understand.
Yeah.
Now, this is a simple transfer of ownership document. I sign, you sign. We all get on with our lives.
Mr. Malloy, this is the deed to my house.
The equity should cover your debt.
You want me to give you my house?
No. Not give. You owe me, and I'm collecting.
Mr. Boy, what if I were to give you something that's worth more than my house?
Okay, and what would that be?
Shipment of drugs.
Look, Paul checked the west side. I checked my source on the street. I got nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Guy's got a record.
Billy's tip checks out.
What are you saying?
Fishing vessel left Bogota 3 days ago, headed for Norfolk.
So you're telling me that this $3 million in drugs, this is for real?
I'm telling you, it could be, yeah.
Okay. You got Van Dorn, you got Stevens, you got whoever else you need. There's $3 million in drugs, there's $3 million in cash waiting to buy it. I want that money. Maybe Washington will let us keep some of it.
He goes to Washington, stays in Washington, Lisa. We're not going to see any of it.
You know, I know how this works, Emil, but if we dump seven figures in their lap, some of it's going to end up back here. Here's what we're going to do. We take down the shipment, and we use the dealers to lead us to the buyers. I want that money.
Done.
Thanks.
Start surveillance on the dock.
And these drugs are coming from where?
From a boat. From Bogota.
And you know this how?
Because I'm the dock supervisor. I know everything that goes on down there.
I don't like drugs, Brett.
Yeah,
Drugs are cancer that are rotting the underpinnings of this country, a country that I love.
Absolutely.
What I like even less are drugs going through my city without me getting my cut.
Yeah, we're going to have to talk to them about that.
Oh, I will, Brett, that I will. Now, how much money are we dealing with here?
Millions.
And this guy who calls you?
Well, he's the go-between. He represents the guys with the money.
Okay. Well, you help get the money, and I forgive the loan.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Malloy.
But I'll need some insurance. Do you like camp, Donnie? This'll sort of be like camp.
Don't worry, Donnie. Everything's gonna be all right. You can have fun.
What's your name again?
You can call me Uncle Jonah.
Anybody have this much energy this early in the morning?
11:30 ain't early.
It is for me.
What are you doing today?
Well, I thought I'd do some genome splicing, and maybe work on my thesis on Iranian religious literature, and maybe tan. Oh, wait. I'm a whore. I guess I'll just lie on my back and get screwed by married men all day.
Well, at least you get paid to get screwed. Bambi, is there any place you don't smoke?
Shower. That your type, Roy? All boobs and dyed hair and no brains.
How do you know she doesn't have brains?
Just a hunch.
No. I guess I want a woman who wants kids and doesn't lie and can be herself and trust me enough to be myself.
And don't forget, wants to end world hunger.
I believe in romance. There's nothing wrong with that. Sorry. Hello? Right now? Okay.
Time to get screwed.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for breakfast.
Yep. Okay, in here. Everyone, this is Donnie. Donnie, this is everyone.
Hi, Donnie. I'm Jada. It's nice to meet you.
What kind of camp is this?
Look, Jada's gonna take care of you until I get back, okay?
When?
When what?
When will you be back?
Later.
When will my dad come and pick me up?
Later.
You know what, Donnie? Why don't you come with me? You know, I have a little boy, but he is not nearly as big as you.
I want my dad.
I know. Let's go in the back.
It's worse than the FBI's, and that's saying a lot.
Jeans. Great jacket. That's their spotter. Been casing the pier since we got here.
Well, you've done this before, huh?
Come on, let's move.
When am I gonna see my kid?
You gonna tell me what's going on here?
No. Dispatch.
Pumping station, 1 hour.
You'll bring the money?
1 hour.
Well? He says he'll bring the money.
Okay. Now that we've seen the car. Okay, let's see what you have for me.
Ooh, you started good. Mm. All right, I need a hit.
You sure?
I'm positive. All right. Not good.
Okay, okay.
What about you?
I'll take a hit.
Oh, you even know the little thing.
Yeah.
Okay, but look at the card underneath again. Okay, add them up in your head.
All right.
You got it?
Yeah. I'd like another card.
Okay, wait, sweetheart, you already got a 7 and a 10. That's already 17. You don't need a hit.
I know. Can I have another card, please?
Give the man a card.
Sorry, you busted.
When's my dad coming to get me?
He's coming in a while. Hey, you know Texas Hold'em?
Don't teach him that. That's gambling.
Jada?
Well, it's not my fault.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
I brought the floral samples that I promised you, and I gotta tell you, I am loving this polyhot for the back room.
Okay.
Hi. Who, does he belong to?
Mr. Malloy asked us to watch him.
Here?
Yeah.
We'll take him to a movie or something. I mean, maybe the arcade. Do you like the arcade? I bet you like
the arcade. Actually, you know what? Mr. Malloy asked us to watch him here. He was very specific about that, so
yeah, well, he usually is, isn't he? Hi there, Donnie. I'm Janet. How are you? I'm married to Mr. Malloy.
So are you my aunt?
Okay. You know what? I was just on my way to the park. I like to go feed the ducks. You want to come with me?
Sure.
Okay, it's okay, good.
Well, actually, you know, Mr. Malloy...
Jada, you worry about the business. I will worry about my husband, okay?
Okay.
Is that the 2300 system?
Yes, it is.
The 2600 series is much better, isn't it?
It's also twice the money, which is why we don't have one.
Welcome to Richmond Field Office, home of the poor.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Well, I said you bumped me. You gonna say you're sorry, Denzel?
I just did.
You working on your 302?
Nope, paying my water bill.
Okay, stakeouts. They're long, they're boring, and incredibly valuable for catching up on life. Gold time.
Great, maybe I'll take up knitting.
Huh? Whatever. Hey, where you from? Pretty boy? Huh? I never seen you before.
Agent Sampson. We got a problem.
Whatever. Hey, where you from, pretty boy?
Emil, you seeing this?
Yeah, sit tight.
You're too pretty to be from the hood. You sure you're local 39?
Man, we go out there, we blow cover.
Just trying to do my job, all right? Don't walk away from me. Yo, I'm talking to you. Man, get out of my face, man.
Emil.
Get off me, man. Get out of my face.
I'm on it.
Knife. I got a knife. You got this?
Knife! No! No! Leave right now and I won't call the cops! You, I told you to stop fighting. Look, I don't want to...
He started.
I don't care.
Finish up. Today's your last day. I don't want to see your ass here tomorrow.
Let's go, ladies. Back to work.
Hey, Roy. Well, let's stay inside.
Man, I don't like working blind. What are we doing here?
When you need to know, I'll let you know. But for now, I need you to just stay inside.
All right.
Two's right across the way. That's where the drugs are coming in. That should lead you to the money, right? Listen, I want to see my kid now.
Yeah, well, first, we'll see if your information's good. Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah.
Today would be nice.
Get in the back.
What?
In the back.
Man, you gotta be kidding me.
Rollins would like to see his kid.
Tell him he sees his kid when I see my money.
That's what I did tell him.
How old do you think this potato salad is?
A couple days, it seems all right.
Roy.
Potato salad?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's mayo. You gotta watch out for botulism.
Malloy.
He's at a motel in Bensley. Three black guys in a rental van checked in, young. Our guy went into their room about 5 minutes ago. Yeah, he's coming out.
Are the black guys leaving too?
No, just the guy I tailed. You want me to stay with him?
No, listen, I'm going to put you on speakerphone. Stubborn is with me.
Oh, you can wait in there.
No, Roy can join us. Okay, where in Bensley are you?
Hopkins Road, just past the 150.
And what about the money?
The black guys in the van unloaded two large duffel bags.
Okay, good. That's the cash.
We should take them before they check out.
Yeah, bad idea.
Bad idea? What do you think? We haven't done this before? Hey, Roy, why don't you just shut your mouth and pay attention?
All right, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound
like that. Well, that's the way it came out.
All right.
What would you suggest, Roy?
Wool. Drug drops, that, and I've done a few of them, they usually take place on a neutral territory where nobody has advantage. Plus motels, that means people, possible witnesses, possible victims, possible cops.
I'm not hearing any specific suggestions.
Okay, I say wait. Follow these money guys from the hotel to the drop spot and hit them there. That way, there ain't nobody around and we got the high ground.
Yeah, but then we're dealing with double the manpower. The drug guys and the money guys will be outgunned.
Exactly.
It's a good point, sir. Unless we hit them en route, where they're the most vulnerable.
I'm listening.
Okay. Look, three different cars at once. Hit them before they can react, disable the van, and take off in three different directions again.
They're fish in a barrel at that motel. I say, why don't we just keep it simple?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. We take them en route. This could cover for us whatever direction they go. When they leave the motel, track them, hit them fast. But if they don't leave within 3 hours, just take them at the motel. You got it? Now listen, I want a message sent. You make it clear I own this town. There are rules. And there are penalties for violating those rules. You abide by the former or you pay the latter. Make them understand this. Okay. That's that with that.
They're bringing the cash out now. Yeah, I'm on their tail.
Tell me, man, we can run this.
Out of the car.
Move!
Against the wall. Go.
Move!
Let's go!
Out of the van.
Over there.
Get up against the wall. Move or I'll put a hole in you. The money in the trunk. Check them for weapons. Come on, check them. Here you go.
Take that. Take. Oh, yeah.
$3.5 million. All right. The bite is 20% on all future deals. Penalty for not paying this time is 100%. You got it?
See what's up.
Hey, Stubbs.
Hey, who's the big cheese here? You?
Oh.
Hey, don't go out on me. Wake up. Wake up. Look around. Look around, huh? Huh? Anything you see around here belongs to Mr. Malloy. You got that? And anything you don't see belongs to Mr. Malloy. You with me? Huh? You got a problem with that? Huh?
Stubbs. Stubbs. Come on, Stubbs, come on.
Hey, hey, don't touch me. Don't touch
okay,
me!
Okay, okay. We gotta get out of here before somebody shows up.
All right, let's go. Come on. Come on, move.
Just got lucky, baby.
Move!
Stay right there.
S.A.C. Cohen?
Yeah.
You know, the tugboat we've been tracking?
Uh-huh.
It's about 20 minutes out.
Is SWAT on site?
Everybody's there.
Let MacArthur know it's a go. I'm on my way.
That's it. Come on down. Yeah, keep coming.
Let's do it. Let's go.
We're on the move. We're on the move. That's a go, everyone. That is a go. No mistakes today, please. No mistakes.
How are you doing, West Point? You okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Let's go. Stay close to me. Tight, people. Make it clean. Stay tight. Stay tight.
Get down on the ground. Get down on the ground.
Stay tight.
Keep moving.
Never saw it coming.
Sir,
it's amazing. Right, so, West Point here did all right, huh?
Yeah, did a nice job today.
Thank you, sir.
It's nice tactics yeah. today.
This feel like you're...
Agent MacArthur.
Excuse me.
I got this. Go ahead.
I'm Lisa Cohen. I'm a special agent in charge of the Richmond field office of the FBI. Here's what I got. Possession, intent to distribute, and attempted assault of federal officers. And here's what you've got. Nothing.
Basically, fellas, what you're looking at is 30 apiece, easy.
We've got you. That's it.
Nothing, no problem.
30 years.
Put us in contact with your buyer, we can do something a little bit less. Not a lot.
S.A.C. Cohen,
What is it?
We got a little hiccup. It's not heroin.
What is it, cocaine?
It's baking soda.
We got 30 keys of sodium bicarbonate.
You're kidding me?
No.
You checked every single one of those?
I spot checked it all, yes.
That would be $3 million.
Donovan, you have made me proud.
Thanks.
I'd like you to be in charge of giving out bonuses to the men, okay? Why don't you give each one what he deserves, and the rest is yours.
$10,000, that's it?
For now. Hey, Roy, that's $2,000, and you have earned it. I'll have Mickey and Trent put this in cold storage.
All right, thank you, Mr. Moore.
All right.
Hey. $2,000, not too shabby, huh?
Yeah, well, like he said, you earned it. Lock up.
So what? What was the plan? They were gonna blow away the buyers, take the money, and run?
Yeah, big double cross.
So somebody's out there with $3 million waiting for a phone call that they're never gonna get. I gotta go. Why don't you guys check the crew's cell phone records, ship to shore? Maybe we can still save this thing.
All right. You want some of this?
No.
Hey.
Hey. What do you got going on at Pier 22?
What do you know about the pier?
Malloy hooked into a drug shipment there.
Well, there are no drugs. It's a scam. Malloy's not the buyer, is he?
No, but he's got the money.
How?
We ripped it off.
When you say we, you mean you? You ripped it off?
Lisa, I had to step in and make sure nobody got hurt.
That's just beautiful. I want that money.
I had this thing nailed down. That money belongs to the Bureau. I'm not letting Malloy keep my $3 million.
What do you want me to do? Steal the money back?
Yeah. You stole it. Steal it back. Understood?
Yeah.
Good.
Breathe, right?
Yes.
And set it very...
Hey, Uncle Jonah.
What's he doing here?
I need to talk to you. You stay right here, okay?
Well, where's my dad?
He's coming. You can have my ice cream if you want.
Are you gonna answer me? What is the kid doing here?
What is this about?
You wanna know what it's about, Donna? It is about a child in a whorehouse. A child.
Okay. What did I tell you? What did we agree to about you interfering with my work?
I told you this. I told you that there is a line that I will not cross, and this is it. Okay?
Okay.
You do not involve children.
Okay, calm down.
You do
calm
not
down.
No.
Calm.
No. I'm not calming down. You do not involve children. You know, you think that just because you don't want kids, you can treat them like they don't even count.
Good care of Mr. Malloy's money, huh?
We'll do that.
And Mickey, don't speed.
I will not speed, sir. We'll see you tomorrow, man.
Shallow.
Hey, Roy,
the deal is, baby.
Home.
Man, I need a drink. Sorry, man. We're closed.
Oh, man. Story of my life. Look at you two sweethearts.
You know it.
Hey, thanks for keeping your eyes open today. I appreciate it.
Yeah, you a little scared out there, huh? I know you. I saw you.
If you're not scared, you did.
Well, be a Valentine's.
Yeah, call me later. See how I feel then.
Seatbelts, boys. Seatbelts.
Hey.
You coming to bed?
I'm gonna stay here with him.
He goes home tomorrow.
So I slipped a tracer into the car. You should have no problem finding the money.
Good. Can I have the transponder number? Okay. You know what? My sense of humor shuts down right about 1:30.
You want the money? Okay, fine. But you're going to be signing the death warrant to the two guys who stashed it. Malloy finds out the feds have the money, and he will kill them.
Mm-hmm.
Please, come on, don't do this, all right? Find another way.
Those guys took their chances when they took the job.
Everything's just dollars.
Give me the number. Give me the number, please.
Wins and losses. I'm just asking you. Just try and protect these guys.
Thank you. Get some sleep. You look like hell. See you later.
Hey, Donnie. Okay, I cannot believe I'm feeding you chocolate chip pancakes for breakfast. Don't tell your mom. She probably won't like that. Okay, you want some more milk?
Yes, please.
Okay.
When's my dad coming to get me?
He's not. I'm gonna drop you off. Won't that be fun?
Can't you take me?
Not today.
Hey, Mr. Malloy.
Hey, Roy.
Mr. Malloy, how you doing?
Hey, Roy.
Roy, you want some pancakes? Janet, make him some pancakes.
I'm all right.
You sure?
Yeah.
Chocolate chip?
Okay. Well, let's go. Come on, you can eat that in the car.
Oh, he can't really eat pancakes.
I'm done.
Okay, well...
Bye.
Bye.
No, if we take the money directly, we have to pull Roy out. It's too risky.
Yeah.
Plus, I doubt we can even use the money against Malloy in court. No judicial pre-consent, no warrants, nothing. Not to mention that it's one of our own that helped perpetrate the theft.
You're telling me this bad guy steals $3 million. We know where it is. We can't get to him or the money.
Pretty much, yeah.
What if we have someone else steal the money for us?
Stevens, Ben Dorn, any luck on the spotter?
You got a needle, I got a haystack.
Just have these surveillance photos.
Well, when did we stop surveillance?
He slipped away right before the bust, and so we got everything up until then.
Here he is at the ATM.
Yes, sir.
Okay, here, contact this bank. Use a timestamp on the picture. Get a name. Then run a record of all the transactions he's made. If he's using a credit card, there's got to be a trail. Where does he eat? Where does he sleep? Let's go. This is FBI 101, guys.
You're right, sir.
Let's go, Stevens.
I'm on it.
Donnie, wait, here. I got something for you. Now, didn't you have fun? Didn't you have a good time with your Uncle Jonah, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, wait. See, that's nice. Right, you know, I gotta tell you, I'm very impressed. You've been doing really good work for us.
Thank you, sir.
That's why I've picked you for an important assignment.
Okay.
We've got to handle this Rawlings issue. He's the only one who can connect us to the operation. You see where I'm going here, Roy?
You want me to kill the kid's father?
He's got a mother.
Miss Malloy, don't you think the
Roy, do it today.
What is this?
Clear?
Clear.
It's your chance to save your ass, partner.
You want me to do what?
I want you to contact your friends, the ones who got ripped off. Tell them you know where the money is and you know how to get it back.
And then you bust.
Very good.
Why would I do that?
Because if this works, you won't get arrested.
You've got nothing on me. I haven't touched anything.
Have a look at these. Phone records tie you directly to the smugglers.
Really? See, I heard they weren't smuggling anything illegal.
Title 21 of the United States Code, transfer of even counterfeit substances is punishable by 10 years to life. It's called zero tolerance.
So you've got some phone calls. Circumstantial.
You know the cases have been won unless.
I'll take my chances.
Let's say, hypothetically, that we find your friends like we found you and suggested to them that you stole the money.
Why would they believe you?
Because we will deposit $3 million in your bank account and show them the receipt.
I'll need my cell phone. Caller ID, they'll only answer if it's for me.
Here's the address. And tell them to bring bolt cutters.
Come to me. Come to me. Out of the van. And it's now.
want you to listen to me for a second. You listening? I'm gonna cut these ties. Hey, shut up for a minute! I'm gonna cut these ties and you're gonna run. And you're gonna go as far as you can till you can't run anymore. Till you're in a different state, different country. Till you're a different person, right? If you ever try to come back, you ever try to see your family again, ever even try to talk to your family again, I will follow you home, and I will slit their throats. You understand? Do you understand? Get out of here.
Yeah.
Roy, did you do it? Did you do that thing I asked you to do?
Well, I was about to.
Well, don't. You hear what I'm saying? He goes free. I don't need his body turning up. It'll complicate things now.
What happened, sir? What's going on?
The bastard stole the money back.
You think Rollins did it?
No, he didn't know where the money was. This came from inside. And I'm not happy, Roy.
Yes, sir.
We'll get it back, sir.
Oh, you bet your ass we will. We're gonna track them down. We're gonna make them an example. You follow me, Roy?
Yes, sir.
Hey, hold up.
No!
Hey.
No!
Hey, stop, man. Calm down, man. I was just seeing if you could follow orders. Malloy owns you now, you understand that? Get in the car.
No! Please!
Hey, man, it's all right. Just get
no!
Up.
Please, no.
Mr. Malloy, I...
Okay, boys. I need you to tell me if you had anything to do with that money being stolen.
No, sir.
Absolutely not, sir. We just dropped it off exactly like you said.
And you didn't tip anybody? You weren't followed?
No way.
Mr. Malloy, I swear on my life, we had nothing to do with this. I don't know how those guys found cold storage.
Swear to God, sir.
You know what? I believe you.
Thank you, Mr. Malloy.
Yeah. I'm sorry about all this. You both get girls tonight. On the house. Huh? Okay?
Thank you, sir.
How about Christine? You like Christine?
Yeah, she's beautiful.
Yeah. Lisa?
Lisa's fine. Thank you.
All right. Blair, call Jada. A little home delivery for putting the boys through all this.
Got it, boss.
Okay. You still at the motel?
Yes, sir.
Okay. No hard feelings.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sir, thank you.
Okay. All right.
Hey. Anybody hurt?
No, we're all clear.
Where's the money?
They're tagging it downstairs.
How many bad guys?
Three. They're not talking yet, but...
So, we got the smugglers, we got the buyers, and we got the money. Not bad for a day's work.
You did good, Lisa.
Well, you know, the FBI. We always get our man, right?
Yeah. Except when we don't.
Right.
Peace.